Time I find it's easier to express internal states musically or with art than it is to actually say them literally with words. So that was the sort of premise of the project.